finally. I think I'll just go for a mass attack soon. 1, 2, 3.
We must find more resources.
If everyone is running, I'm leaving my camp and start attacking them. The horses come through for that.
The battle awaits.
Tools ready. There's a good place to get working.
Just make yourself farm so that I have enough command points. There's also an army. Now we're getting their ass whooped. Now these armies. Nope. The stall first. He can be very dangerous for my. Ah, whatever. Right, I thought that here was the fortress.
Be still! Stand ready, archers! Onward!
Stand fast, men!
Just love that small defense.
They're attacking again! The enemy is upon
us! I should always build more armies. Now my mini army is coming. Something that can help the nice. Oh wait. Also these guys. Destroy that cave troll. Now I'll attack this castle.
Sound the alarm! Keep a lookout!
They can back off now. Alrighty then. How many times did the terrain get out? Time enough. I'll have to finish this quickly. Don't be scared. Everything at the castle.
Who's ready for this banner?
Just gonna need somewhere to kill the builder already. Each soldier I lost here will be getting spawned right here. I killed this builder too. And now I'm done here. Check these armies. Epic shit, epic shit. Now all thank Nicey for this technique. The army creation technique, I will call it. Because you can presume Isengard named Mordor. You can just call him dead. Alright, I haven't won the complete battle here, but as you can see, man, they don't have anything to build. And that's the nicest thing. I'll make sure that the armies over here will just massively attack the other remainings of the Mordor castle. See, this is where the money building at the beginning for me of the farms will come in handy. We can't see them from here. I had such an amount of money that I just could not check this shit out, man. This is my protection, this is my attack. This is what the fuck I'm talking about. Come to get some other horse barracks. But sometimes sneaky enemies, like these guys. Unbelievable. Now that this is for the remainings of alright, one earthquake. Let me destroy the remainings of Mordor. Check this guy running. I will be so pissed off if there is another castle, but then I don't have to worry that much. Got an earthquake. And 40 more points means that I have the army of dead too. We hit another stables, nice. Bad. I mean, it's just a build and I want to slay him. Hurry, soldiers. Come on, soldier, move it. Keep going. That's fast, man. Come on. One of our enemies.
We've improved the stables.
All right.
Our forces are at full strength. Soldier battalion standing by.
This is nice. If I have money enough, I'll set the builder to here. And I'll create here my next massive castle, I would say, but it is just again for money generation. Stay together. It's too close with the enemy. And now I finally won this battle. I will move this army over here, and just a small army here, because they're gonna take from this side too. Alright, that guy is done. Meaning I can buy my castle. So meaning my new army. So meaning my new big massive attacking army. Because that's what I'm planning to do. When Mordor now gone, I have just the time to just massively attack Isengard. As you can see, there are even some more heroes, even horses and two of these tower guys. As you can see, some big amount of army that is about to come. And I'm going to build. Yeah, it's finally getting built. And these things scare the hell out of me, so. Vultures just love the fact. Not even powered up my soldiers.
We can't command any more troops. We guard the White Tower.
Is that Sharku?
It's the enemy! Take cover, man!
Time to make my own heroes. Yeah, I can go in myself.
Maintain order.
Has to be done too, you know.
Keep on your guard! The enemy! Rush them!
Yeah, that's, I believe the castle was done here. Nerdy then.
We must build elsewhere.
Oh no, what my name?
Watch out, man! Cave troll!
Trap, hold on!
Kill the cave troll. He will smash my army at first, but it's only good defensive reason. Ah, he might be paralyzed by some kind of effect. Alright, he was paralyzed. Makes sense now. Well, bring them, I will say.
We can't build there. Straight away.
Let's get working.
Just to make, to be sure, I'll make another castle here. Right, this just means one thing. More armies. All there every day, with baby.
Too much for me!
No!